Hello, everybody. I'm just doing in a con. Joined a random hard mode group that was going on. I figured, why not? I haven't done a con in a minute. Hard mode a con especially. So I figured, why not do it? We'll see how it goes. I'm very rusty. Haven't been playing the game much. Especially haven't been doing hard mode a con much. But we will see what happens, I suppose. But just expect some raw gameplay, nothing too crazy. This isn't a guide or anything, it's just me playing my character in a raid. Wonder how this will go. I haven't done hard mode of con since I was like barely above 1600. And now I'm 1620. I still don't have 35 set elixir because I haven't done hard mode Voldis yet, but that's okay. I think everything is set, and I guess I'll go over my shit just so you guys can see it. I hate having to play around having cleanse, especially as RS. It's just like an additional level of like brain power that I don't really want to have to use, especially right now. I never got the red buff, so I didn't throw like whirlwind or anything. It really wouldn't have done anything, but we needed more charms. People did not charm. It is what it is. I guess I could have Panaceaed, but I was kind of expecting the charm, TBH. That's my bad. God damn, this boss is being a C word. I am on the ground. Free me! I take Panacea for the stacks, though, especially with Bard.
May you feel my heart.
Hopefully I don't get another stack. Cool. I really didn't want a panacea there, but I had 8 stacks. It's roughy. Roughy, roughy. I don't want no more stacks, man. Let my stacks reset here one time. Fuck yeah. I should have EB'd. I'm not playing great. I'll be the first to admit it. Not that it matters here, because old Omni Fury is fucking juiced out of his mind. So I don't even need to do damage. Yep. My damage is irrelevant. God, hard mode is such a clusterfuck. $700 million bomb. Very nice. That's a pretty big bomb. pew! I guess I should buy box still? What do I got going on here? I need a destruction bomb. I guess I'll take time stops just because I'm not gonna atro. I don't really care. But you don't really need time stop. Time stop is just extra safety. Which I don't need, right? Let us see how this goes. I am over here. Nobody's at four. It's fine. I guess I'll try to cover both. My counter is so bad, though. If I get one and another spawns, like, it's just not gonna happen. Okay, they got that counter. Another one. I'm not gonna be able to get it if it's up here. Okay, it's fine.
Thank you.
was almost spooky swipe time. Is spooky swipe time. Now he teleports to the middle, and we do the thingy where we run in circles. Very fun. Everybody loves running in circles. Everybody loves running in circles. No, I shouldn't have done that because I have bomb. Oh well, I'll just do it on the flip. It's fine. He's in a pattern where he hopefully won't move. Don't think that crit. Wah. Time for number two. It is time for number two. Back to my position. I will go hype just to be in hype. I'll lower the cooldown of my counter. That barely comes up in time with hype. This is always an interesting time. But we made it through, and that's all that matters. I don't think I'll be getting another bomb, unfortunately. Sad times. Oh, gnar. Can this man chill, please? Oh, gnar. If only I had hype. Homie's really at two bars, shaking my head. SMHing my head. And go down. Over here ish. Yes, the power of the plague. Very spooky. We love it. 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 Hit on one of those. I can't see shit, bro. Where? I had to scratch my nose. I don't want to use my counter, even though it's a destruction ability, because I would like to counter. I can't counter that, nor should I be expected to. Counters are just not on my side, but it's okay, we got it. Oh wow, it's me. How cool. Alright. Surely this is the pull where we clear it. Everybody's got the kinks worked out. Everybody knows the fight. Everybody's in it to win it. Surely. Surely. I'll take a pot because I got hit. Sucks I couldn't really do damage there, but that's life, I guess. I don't know where the big axe is, so I'm going to assume it's... Yep. Okay. Big axe is far right. I'm gonna cancel hype now. Big axe, I have no idea where it is. One more big axe right. Guess I just cancel hype. Not super happy about doing that, but it's what we gotta do sometimes. I have no hype, so I can't do damage here, unfortunately. Star. I don't know where the fuck I am. I don't want to touch anything, so I'm not gonna touch anything. I'm gonna stand down here and chill. Okay. Oh, I needed to energy release. I always forget that I'm not bombing here, and I'm bombing when he gets out of this. Hopefully he doesn't move. Crit for like 800 something, that's good. Mr. Slime is way over there. Killed him way out of the way. Red Eye Curse. We go far away from each other. Okay. Hopefully it goes not that way. That is fine, I guess. This is the run, surely. Everybody's alive. We're feeling good. I love the zero FPS zone. It is Destro time yet again. Who's getting Mr. Wormy? It's not me. I got one of the stagger tentacles, which is good. I guess I'll take the other one too, since nobody killed it. Now, Hypertrania. We need to go into a tentacly. A tentacly. We are in the tentacly. We are out of the tentacly. Oh, nar. I cannot move. Hopefully we get second Destro soon. Preferably like immediately after this would be ideal. I'm being so greedy. I deserve that. I'll admit it. I deserve that. Want to chill in the water. I didn't think that would actually get me out of the water. You usually want to chill in the water for as long as you can. Because you're, like, safe in the water, basically. I am not safe, but I'm not dead. I am alive. Am I alive? I mean, I guess by definition, I'm alive. That was very interesting. Okay, we gotta go in the tentacly. I guess I'll use my last pot, even though I'm not, like, super excited about that idea. I'm going to assume we're gonna get the Destro now. Good assumption by me. Break it. We broke it. That was 1.4. That was a lot of damage. Took a bit longer than it should have, but that's okay. GG's. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Hope you enjoyed this little Aconclair.